job, sir.
Now they're all messed up.
Well, ma'am, you were carrying them in a big stack and then dropped them. I think they would have been messed up anyway, right?
Well, thanks for the help.
Sorry, ma'am.
Was right, like my mom used to say. Nobody wants that anymore.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay. It's just, all I do is my best.
Well, that's all anyone can ask of you. That doesn't mean they all appreciate it, and it doesn't mean that you should stop. Helping people is a beautiful thing.
My mom always said that doing the right thing will make me the happiest man ever. I don't need a reason to do it. It's just the right thing to do.
Well, that's very beautiful.
Yeah, it is. It's the little things like that. They make the biggest differences. Like saying hello or smiling.
Well, that's wonderful.
Except no one cares. They all just misunderstand me.
Well, you can't help everybody. But you know, every once in a while you'll find a good person. One in a million, as they like to say.
One in a million.
Look at yourself. You're putting too much time into these random people. The people who appreciate you for who you are and what you do for them, those are your people.
Thank you.